Three new things at this year's Jalsa.
Huzoor has instructed that workers increase the capacity of the men's marquee by 5 meters and the ladies by a total of 40.
NTA, used and known for transmission, graphics, designing, social media, has for the first time in Jalsa Salana history inculcated an MTA Bangla student. Another new addition this year is the exhibitions road, with the Humanity First exhibition, Pressing Media, Review Religions and Muxanat Asalib, to name but a few, have been set up in one area.